I have three grandchildren, two granddaughters and one grandson. I love them dearly, but my first granddaughter, Sayuri, is special. I never met with my grandparents, and I have no memory of them. Therefore, I really wanted to see my grandchild, and I wanted my grandchild to remember me. Sayuri was born in Tokyo, Japan on April 2, 1996. I went to see her on April 9, 1996. She was 1 week old. She weighed about 6 pounds and very tiny and precious. I have two children, but I forgot how to hold 1 week old baby. I was very much afraid that I might drop her, but I managed to hold her in my arm. She was cute, innocent, and pure. I am extremely happy that I now have three grandchildren. I play basketball with them. I sing and dance with them. They love to eat tenzaru at Sanuki no Sato restaurant. So we go to eat tenzaru, which is tempura and buckwheat noodles. And I am glad they are now old enough to remember me. Sayuri is 8 years old now. I like to be with her as much as I can. She likes to ice skate, to play piano, to swim, and to play basketball. She goes to Japanese school on Saturday, and I help her Japanese homework. I was just told that she just started to go to karate lessons. I really enjoy watching her whatever she does.
これ 6 あるんだけど、正方形が2つ、で長方形が4つ。オッケー、これで。